Hello, you've reached Placid Wave, the leading health tourism company, where you can compare the most affordable treatments worldwide. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest health videos.
Stem cell treatment for arterial hypertension. Hypertension is a potentially devastating medical condition that increases blood pressure. Known as a silent disease, hypertension generally doesn't involve symptoms that are easily recognized by most individuals until damage to blood vessels or cardiac health is realized. In most cases, hypertension, also called arterial hypertension, is treated with a variety of drugs that may involve the use of diuretics, beta blockers, ACE inhibitors, and calcium channel blockers. Treating hypertension with stem cell. Embryonic stem cell treatments for hypertension have shown efficacy in reducing blood pressure, frequency of headaches, and a stabilization of blood pressure, leading to enhanced mental capacity and abilities, rejuvenation, and sexual performance and potency in men and women. Embryonic stem cells have the ability to differentiate, or become any type of cell in the human body, offering unique opportunities to replace damaged cells and tissues in the human body. A variety of facilities throughout Europe, the Netherlands, and Ukraine have offered and performed treatments, clinical trials and studies regarding the efficacy of stem cell therapies to improve heart function. Studies performed in the Netherlands have shown that allogeneic stem cell therapies improved function of the right ventricular portion of the heart as well as lung capacity in small animals with pulmonary hypertension. If you want to know more, contact us.